Before we go, we are following breaking news out of Palmhurst. Here's a live look. You can see Hidalgo County Sheriff deputies and DPS troopers there helping local police with what they are calling an unstable individual. Now, this is, again, live from the area where all this is happening. It's a neighborhood right behind the police department. Palmhurst PD says they have no information right now that they can confirm, but we will keep you updated.